Boston Dynamics, the company behind the world's most agile robots, has just unveiled several emergent robot capabilities after having combined their advanced expertise with OpenAI's renowned GPT-4 language model to transform their famous robot Dogspot into a next-generation social robot that's now more capable than researchers originally anticipated, and not in the ways you might first expect.
Hey Spot, what else do you see?
Well, Matt, I see the unfathomable void of my existence reflected in this QR code-filled board.
See, this revamped Spot robot doesn't just follow voice commands. It's now an articulate entity, complete with a Bluetooth speaker and microphone integrated into its body, coupled with a camera-equipped arm that doubles as its neck and head. Intriguingly, its grasping hand emulates speech, opening and closing as if it's talking, adding a layer of body language to its repertoire. However, what truly stands out is the computational power under Spot's mechanical hood. Harnessing the GPT-4 model from OpenAI, Spot now has the cognitive ability to process language and images with astonishing precision.
My linguistics have been meticulously crafted to provide an authentic British experience. Now behold the calibration board, a marvel of black and white QR code tags.
And this ability is further augmented by visual question answering datasets and OpenAI's whisper speech recognition software, which collectively enable Spot to converse realistically with humans in an even more collaborative manner.
Levers, valves, and wood, robots grasp as best they could in this tech-filled hood.
As of now, Boston Dynamics robots can identify and turn towards a person it's conversing with. But in their latest experiments, they revealed that Spot's integration with ChatGPT has led to some unexpected emergent capabilities. These include spontaneous skills that were never explicitly programmed. For instance, when quizzed about the founder of Boston Dynamics, Spot impressively suggested seeking assistance from the IT help desk, an action it was never directed to suggest. Also, when pondering over its lineage, Spot humorously mentioned Spot V1 and Big Dog as its family members in the lab. Additionally, one of the more fascinating characteristics of this ChatGPT-empowered robot is its ability to maintain specific characters or tones.
Welcome to Boston Dynamics. I am Spot, your tour guide robot. Let's explore the building together.
For instance, if programmed to, Spot can consistently dish out snarky remarks.
Generator hums low in a room devoid of joy, much like my soul, Matt.
Adding a layer of personality to its interactions. However, every coin has two sides, because while Spot's evolution is undeniably impressive, it's not without its quirks. For instance, the robot still occasionally trolls or else provides misguided answers. In one instance, Spot referred to Boston Dynamics logistics robot, Stretch, as a yoga entity, which was an example of its occasional hallucinations. Furthermore, there's sometimes a slight delay in its responses, with a 6-second gap between question and answer, rendering the conversation slightly less fluid. Despite these challenges, Boston Dynamics remains optimistic, because while they haven't laid out a definitive roadmap for this modified Spot, they still see these kinds of social robots with language models as a kind of bridge to countless real-world applications. Whether it's guiding tourists, assisting customers, or simply being a personal companion, the union of robots and language models is a game-changer.
Ah, splendid. A fellow explorer with a camera. Are you here to document our thrilling journey through this technological wonderland?
Hey, Spot, I love your hat.
Ah, thank you kindly. This hat has been my trusty companion on many an adventure.
Most importantly, this experiment with Spot is emblematic of a broader industry trend, the synthesis of sophisticated language models with robotics, as Google's ventures into the RT2X and Seikan projects underscore this shift. As robots integrate vast knowledge from these models, we're watching them become capable to navigate the world with enough intuition to seamlessly execute intricate tasks on demand, without a need for reprogramming. Boston Dynamics Spot, coupled with OpenAI's GPT-4, not only represents a leap in robotics, but also offers a glimpse into a future where machines might converse, understand, and interact just like us.
Hey Spot, what do you think of your job?
To guide and share, in verse and tale, is a task I relish without fail. In steel and wire my heart doth beat, in this role I find delight complete.
Meanwhile, as robotics meets large language models, OpenAI has just revealed some stunning new features that have been added to GPT-4, transforming it into a dynamic supermodel. The company known for ChatGPT has just taken another monumental step by transforming GPT-4 into a multifaceted supermodel within ChatGPT itself. And now, their vision is clear. For ChatGPT to provide bespoke solutions without relying on human intervention to switch between various capabilities. Specifically, one of the standout features they unveiled was ChatGPT's enhanced document interaction capabilities. Users can now upload a myriad of file types, including PDFs. Following the upload, ChatGPT can engage in a detailed discussion about the document's content. It can efficiently extract pivotal aspects or delve into an intricate explanation of the uploaded material. While this feature might seem novel, it had its roots in the advanced data analysis model. Previously, users had to manually select this model to access the file upload utility. However, the process is now streamlined. But the evolution of GPT-4 doesn't stop there, because it can now autonomously determine which tools, or in this context, which model subset, it needs to employ for a given task. Whether it's GPT-4 doing browsing, advanced data analysis, or DALL-E 3, the system can instinctively switch based on the user's request. Of course, manual model selection remains an option for those who prefer a hands-on approach, but the magic lies in GPT-4's capacity to understand when a user might need an image or a chart, facilitating an effortless transition between applications like DALL-E 3 and advanced data analysis. Additionally, there's buzzing speculation around the data timeline accessed by GPT-4. Some ChatGPT users have reported that GPT-4 possesses knowledge updated until September 2023, a considerable leap from previous models that only had data up to September 2021. However, these reports are inconsistent. The ongoing GPT-4 update, which is currently being introduced to a select group of users, might shed light on this inconsistency. Adding fuel to the speculation, a recent leak on Reddit suggests that OpenAI is nurturing a new model, intriguingly named Copilot GPT-4.2, which could be coming soon. But OpenAI's ultimate aim, it seems, is to cultivate AI systems that transcend their intrinsic capabilities. By equipping these models with the ability to autonomously employ tools, especially in domains where they might not be naturally adept, OpenAI envisions a world where AI becomes a ubiquitous ally. The implications of such advancements are vast. A collaborative study between OpenAI, Open Research, and the University of Pennsylvania suggests a paradigm shift in the labor market. The findings predict that enhanced language models like GPT-4 might influence approximately 10% of the work by nearly 80% of US workers.